Hello, hello, my Himaka Knights. It's me, Himaka Capers Creator, aka Noreen Nashville, aka Tom P. Drunkle, aka Himaka Black Capers, aka Star Junkle, aka Noreen Hedgewolf, aka Stellar Jungle, and I am doing another unboxing video. We got the Mega Construx Pikachu, Holiday Pikachus, two Pokemon clearance tins, and two My Little Pony bags. You're probably mostly into the Pokemon cards, so let's open this one up. My dad helped me find this one, by the way. Okay, so this is the packaging. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay, so here's my Charizard card that I just got. It's a Charizard card. It's very special. It's a Charizard EX. My first Charizard EX card. My first Charizard card, actually. Hang on, I gotta adjust my camera setting. Shoot. Hang on. Okay, guys, I'm back and I adjusted it. This is the Charizard one. And here, guys, if you want. Want the code? It's right there. And on, I'm adjusting it. Can just scan it. This is the part of the trio kit. Here's the three packs of cards. Three packs that came with the tin. And actually four. Four packs. I wish it would stop that. Hold on. So there's four packs of cards in here. Four booster packs. I'll just set them aside. This is the tin I got. Okay, now let's there's a Charizard. To make these saints hard open. Just like the letter one. Here's the trainer card thing. And my first holographic Hoopa card. And like another one. Oh, this one came with four. It's like the other one. Okay, so four. I put them in a side. And this is the cool Hoopa tin. What? And here's the other half of the Hoopa tin. Alrighty, let's unbox this, shall we? Make these hard to open. Finger stuck. Ow. It's my small scissors. Normally, I wouldn't open like that. Here we are. It's out of the package. Now let's get the other one out of the package. I'll do the same thing. Here's the premiere ball. All right, so I'm gonna unbox this right now. And we got out of this one. Oops. Miss Dazzle Cake. Okay, next up is this. And we got cheese sandwich. It's cheese sandwich. Miss Dazzle Cake and cheese sandwich. Alrighty. So let's open these and I'll build them for you to see. First one is this Pokeball right here. Make these. Oh! Ah, crap. Oh, there we go. It Okay, here we go. This is the the stream for it. It's an ornament. And here's the instructions for it. And here's in pieces. So I'm gonna follow the steps. Okay, so the headpiece is right there. Okay. There's the ears. This is the little bow that goes with it. Those are the ears. Alright, let's see here. Okay, first we attach the ears. Where's the head part? Aha! First we attach the ears. On way, dummy. Okay, where's that part? Okay, that's the back part. Ah, there it is. I'm trying to follow the directions, guys. So here's the Pikachu head right here. Dang it. Oh, okay. It makes it hard, so I'll try to figure out later and I'll showcase it. Otherwise, it'll take forever, guys. But there we go. There's that one. And here's this one. It's the premiere ball. It's a Santa Pikachu one, which I'm going to put together later. But I'm going to make sure I open the parts. Okay, let's just put these right here. Here's what you're probably wanting me to open right here. Okay, then we'll start with the Blastoise one. These are so hard to open. Okay, from this one we get an energy card, Rattata, Bullpix. Ooh, these are the older ones. This is Electabuzz, Magikarp. Oh my gosh, it's a holo! It's a holo Drowsy! Oh my gosh! Ah! A holo! Okay, holo's going a section. Okay, guys, you right here. We got a Swubbo Spirit Link and a Kakuna. And also an energy retrieval. And here you go. You can hardly see that, but you can scan the code here and you can get the Pokemon. And I barely cinched the tin, I mean the cards. Got 'em. Okay, let's see what's in this one. Wait for good cards. Okay. Here we go. Another thing. Scan this. And it will give you the Pokemon. Okay, so we get another energy card. We got another Rattata. Oh my gosh! A hollow Ninetales! A Mewtwo! My first Mewtwo card! My first Mewtwo card, guys. I cannot believe this. Okay, we got a Venusaur Spirit Link. Another energy retrieval. A Nidorino. An Onix. A Nidoran. And Poliwag. Okay, now let's open this one. Fates collide. We'll do the same trick I tried to do with Dutter. So here's this code, guys. Here's this. All you have to do is scan that little, if you have an app thing, just scan it. Okay, we have a Snubbull. Fennekin, my first Fennekin card. Sweet, I love Fennekin. Got a Jigglypuff. Random receiver. Ditto. Spirit Link. Snivy. I think it's my first Snivy. Deerling. Oh wow. Well, this is a re I think it's a reverse holo. It's Team Rocket's handiwork. We got Mr. Mime. I don't like Mr. Mime. And Helix Fossil Omanyte. Okay. Next one. Drum roll. Not, I'm kidding. Okay, we got another code. We got an Avalok, which is jump ship. We got an Avalok. A Quell Fossil Anorith. Undo what? Bravery. Drifloon. A Mareep. Yama. Meryl. And kind of a reverse hollow Joltik. Not a bad find. Next up, Evolutions. And then our code. Oh, they throw the basic cards at you. A Charmander. Not a Rattata. A Diglett. Ghastly. Okay. A Holo Koffing. Wow, our K9. Pidgeot. Spirit Link. Porygon. A Full Hero. And Caterpie. Here's another code. Oh. Okay, so here's the duo. Here's a duplicate of Caterpie. Drowsy. Another Diglett, another Charmander. A holo Nidorino. And a holo Gyarados. A Revive. Haunter. And Brock's Grit. Now we got two more. It's Fates Collide. Right off the bat, we got Jigglypuff. Another Jigglypuff. Fennekin. Another Snivy. Whismur. Machino. A Holo Dewgong. Bronzong. Chichino. The ball form of Machino. A special energy card. And Shauna. And of course, here's the code card. And this is the last one, guys. The last one. Here we are. Here's the code card. Doing it from the bottom this time. Abdomen. Lampent. Oh, Nidoran male, a different one. Fungus. Mankey. Mantine. Oh, Oshawott. My first Nidoking. And a Azumarill. A shiny looking one. And Quink. But you're like, wait, what about the Pikachu? What about the Pikachu, Himaka? Okay. I'll put them together. Then I'll show them. But these are my holos. And I gotta check through again. Okay, so we have Azumarill. We got Nidoking. Mantine. Mankey. Fungus. Nidoran. A Lampet. And a Palm. Shauna. Special Energy. We've got Gentino. Bronzong. Mintino. Whismur. Fennekin. Froxgrit. Haunter. Revive. Drowsy. Doduo. Caterpie. Foolheel. Porygon. Pidgeot. Spirit Link. Arcanine. Ghastly. Diglett. Charmander. Meryl. Yama. Fletchling. Mareep. Drifoom. Bravery. Duwat. And Refossil. Abalog. Deerling. Snarling. Snivy. Audino Spirulink. Rhydon Receiver. Just as I thought, I had a duplicate of Jigglypuff. Helix Fossil. Mr. Mime. I already have a Fennekin. Snubbull, Poliwag, Nidoran, Onix, Nidorino, Venusaur Spirit Link, Mewtwo, Energy Retrieval, Kakuna, Slowbro Spirit Link, Magikarp, Electabuzz, Bulbix, Rattata, and the Energy Card. Well, not bad. Some of the old cards in there. And these are the duplicates. So, that was a lot of ones in there. So, I'll put these to the side. Let's try to build this Pikachu, shall we? I think that's all the parts. This is incredibly long instructions. Okay, one of these. Oh, okay. Now what? Aha! This piece? No? Oh, man. Dang, instruction. Okay, so that's half the Pikachu right there. Let's see. I got the wrong piece on its head. It was this piece right here that goes on the head. Dang it, I put the wrong one on. Okay, put the ears back on. There's one ear. There's that ear. Okay, now we're putting this piece right here. Like that. Okay, that's the bottom of the instructions. Okay, now we put it in like this. How? Okay, it's step one, two, three. Oh, okay. Ah, shoot. This is hard. Oh. Sorry if I'm quiet, guys. I'm just trying to figure this out. That doesn't go there. Okay, so the ears go on. Like so. Okay, this is the back part. Okay, so it says here. This goes on the head, I think. There. Okay. There we go. There's the back of Pikachu's head. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Now, let's look for the pieces to put Pikachu's, had to get. I mean, okay, so we need this right here. This piece right here. Ow. Okay, how is that going to work? Okay, we get the head together. Okay. Okay, I think these are for the back. No. It. There's the back. Uh-oh. Needle piece went flying. Where did it go? can't let my cat get it. Crap. I don't know where it is. I need that piece. There it is. Found it. What was under my desk? I'm gonna nudge my thing again, that way I can see what I'm doing. Again. Oh, so you're gonna be butthead, huh? Okay, so this is the head part, like I said. Cute little candykin. Okay, so it was supposed to go like that. And these. Go right here. All right, so what is does that go on yet? Okay, so all right, I think I got this. All right. There we go. There we go. It's starting to piece together. Okay, now I can do its tail. Okay. Well, ta-da! Red. Oh, this is a bottom. Okay. Okay, so there's that Pikachu right here. Okay, let's build this one. Where did I put the instructions? Thank you. Oh, here it is. Oh, it's the same instructions, except they added a Christmas hat. Okay, so gotta find a head. Here's the head, guys. Oh, where's the other ear? Oh, there it is. Okay, so what's this right here? Okay, this goes here. That goes there. So it needs to, these two are the feet. Okay, that's the feet. Dagnabbit, stop doing that. No, the little Santa head hat came off. There you go. Both Christmas Pikachus. You can take away the candy cane and that, and you can have a winking Pikachu without the candy cane. Or... normal Pikachu without the hat. But these are the Christmas edition ones, so... So. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed my unboxing video where I unboxed Pokemon cards, two My Little Pony packs, and unboxed these two Christmas Pikachus. Anyways, guys, this has been Himaka Gamers Creator signing out. I'll see you guys next time. If you liked this video, give me a good thumbs up. Comment down below. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Check out my other videos. I am still working on the recordings of my Mario Party playthrough. So, take a long time. But you know, I got some hollows, and I got